Don.
Thank you, Jim and Craig. Don Less, your thoughts?
You know, when I, there's a little red light going on. Oh, yeah. All right. When I coached the Boston Bruins, the guys were so sick of hearing, put it around the boards, put it around the boards. The Cheevers had a great horse, and he called it, put it around the boards. And it was a, I'll bring it in the next time. Watch Chera. He could last till he's 100. Watch him put it around the boards. Up the boards, doesn't even look, it's out. Puts it around the boards, it's out. Puts it around the boards, it's a tie. Puts it around the board, doesn't even look. The guy is there. There is no problem. You don't have to be at Zeke and Zive and everything going around the boards. That's why Chera, he's got lots of zing left to give it to Matthews. Put it around the boards. Now, when I coached in the National Hockey League, I was coached here, 600 percentage, 650, I think it was. I coached in the American Hockey League, was coached the year there. I said I never bothered the forwards very much, but you better believe that a fence better do as I say or they're in trouble. Now, when you had a two-on-one, you stayed in the middle. You did not take a run at the guy, and Zetsov does here, runs at the guy, puts it in, open net. Anderson is depending on you. Here it is again, depending on you. All he had now, he's pretty good in the center here. Stay right there, no problem. Anderson depending on him taking the shot. Watch what he does. This is the National Hockey League, $5 million. Okay, it's unbelievable. Here it is again. Here's another one again. Pollock watching. You can't. Anderson is depending on that pass not going across. These guys play in the National Hockey League. He's perfect there. He backs in. Anderson wants the shot. Watch how he's out. He wants the shot. Doesn't have a chance to get over. These guys play in the National Hockey League. You wonder how they lost the game. That's how they lost the game. And here's the Leafs right here. They have terrific fast forwards, they have a dynamite and not a very good defense. How's that? Not very good.
That's a great summation.
Thank you.
Kyle Bukauskas and Tuukka Rask.
Well, Tuukka, all season long you've had significant players go down for significant stretches of time, and it seemed like you guys haven't missed a beat. The ability for this group to handle those losses like Patrice Bergeron tonight, where does that come from?
Well, we're used to it. Right from the first month of the season, I think we lost some key guys and we battled through it all season. So, you know, it's, sometimes it's a good thing. You know, guys learn to play with different lineups, and, you know, it's been working for us. But, you know, glad we won today.
You knew Toronto was going to start taking some risks, some chances when the deficit reached two. What did you make of the way your team buckled down in the final half of that third period?
I think the third period was our best period. You know, we took their neutral zone speed away and didn't give them a whole lot. Opportunities to score, so that, you know, that's what you got to do when the people start, or other team starts stretching guys out and looking for those two-on-ones and odd man rushes. So we did a good job in the third.
All right, Tuukka, best of luck in Game 5. Thanks for this.
Thank you.